live on first and 10.
Where the fuck my black? Where the fuck my cut? Where the fuck my wreath?
Is Daniel.
I'm swinging our kids.
On target. Live from McCormick.
I'm swinging our kids. You know I'm a chief.
And he's going to take this one all the way.
You know I'm a chief.
74 yards.
Big crayon.
Put down Washington.
Daniel.
He's
chill. He's got a huge gain and a first down.
Two hands on it and take it the other way.
From deep to the left side. Oh no, they get him yet again. Emmanuel Forbes makes the play. And the Commanders get it back after making their third. Third down give to Eckler. And he works this to the 38 before going down. Moving quickly, trying to get set again. Back to throw. Here's Daniels. It's taken in by Eckler. And they get this down to 28. Give him an even 10 yards on the play. And the Commanders will have a first.
With that down the distance, this group is pretty confident the screen would get him enough yards for the first, and it did. So long as it keeps working like that, I bet you it'll be a go-to play for them when they need it the next time.
He's got it at the five! And they finally bring him down, but that is a big game and a new set of downs. They rip off a big chunk of field, and it sets him up to first and goal.
That is what elite offenses are all about. Why worry about three downs when you need only one? Move the chains in one play.
And he's going to take it in for the Washington touchdown. From the 42. Pressure's there, and the Commanders got him. And that pushes him back. Shotgun snap to Daniels.
Commander.